Was the schooner from Ohio, boys, that brought Brock to fame. The Cuyahoga Packet was that vessel's name. She carried Yankee plans of war for General Hull's command. His baggage, his instruments, and his regimental band. Hull's Northwest Army was 2,000 strong, north to Fort Detroit. Their march was hard and long. The Cuyahoga was dispatched to carry their supplies. The war was just declared and she was right before our eyes. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, a sight to behold. Flying stars and stripes, a treasure more than gold. No loss of life, no cannon fire, we took her close to shore. Cuyahoga, our first prize of war. Rolette called out a Yankee ship sailing in plain sight. Let's have a go and see me boys if she has some fight. If there's no fight, I'll guarantee at least we'll have some fun. I wager no one's told them the war has just begun. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, a sight to behold. Flying stars and stripes, a treasure more than gold. No loss of life, no cannon fire, we took her close to shore. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, our first prize of war. The boarding crew was just a few, able and seafaring. We set out to take her and show the Yanks our daring. Just our bateau, a musket and each man to an oar. A single shot across her deck, nearby walk off shore. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, a sight to behold. Flying stars and stripes, a treasure more than gold. No loss of life, no cannon fire, we took her close to shore. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, prize of war. No resistance did they offer and surrender to the man. His majesty now owned the boat and Hull's invasion plan. We ordered the Americans to play God Save the King, and those on shore gave a roar and all began to sing. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, a sight to behold. Flying stars and stripes, a treasure more than gold. No loss of life, no cannon fire, we took her close to shore. Cuyahoga, Cuyahoga, our first prize of war.
Our first.